Attitudes are so important, aren't they? After all, we all live on the same planet. And attitudes to the neighbour, new visitor, or folly, when they arrive, you think, oh, it's a little snobbery-tildy-nosy, perhaps, or I don't know. Or you must welcome it. I don't mean Uriah Heep all humbled and welcome, like Dickens used to say, but a little shake in the handfold, a little special hello, say, welcome to the district. But, oh, what a long hair and dangly of the peoples of the youth of that kind of degrade the neighbourhood and the property awful lot down. Oh, no. And then there's the noise. What? If you have a parrot next door, all quacky, quacky, quacky. One way I found was to have the microphone by your fence picking up the parrot sound. Then joyfold, put it through the amplifier, put your headphones on, put a louder scope just cunningly concealed near the front door of your neighbourhood, right? Then turn it up the wick off that. And every time the parrot go quacky, quacky, so full on through the eardrums of your neighbour. Oh, you're suffering, suffering. I did the same thing with a motorbike. Very noisy, trickly how it interfered by listening to the news headlines. So I put a microphone for one side, and as it came to the other, the loudspeaker brrrr, tockety-tilly, fell off and subloaded in the guttery. Oh, folly. But, of course, what you must really watch is this. If your neighbour is a moonlight all flitty-flitty, and you lend him your mower, and then one day you see them doing trickly how with your mower on the running board of that movie, old deep folly. And so you think to yourself this, and I put it this way, because the great bard said, Shakespeare, if you mark me, he said, he who steals my purse steals the trashy of that. But he who filches my lawnmower off in the early morning, leave me cutting the grass all trickly in the back row. Oh, folly, folly, folly.
I didn't understand a word of that, Stanley, but I was very entertained by it. Thank you very much indeed for joining us.
It was basically 25, though, actually.
I thought that, yes. So that passed through my mind. I've been reading your autobiography, which is called Deep Joy, and some of the alternative titles you came out with before you decided on Deep Joy, I love these. We had The Man's Biogifold, Toil and Troubleload.
Toil and Troubleload. That's a line of Shakespeare, Bubbly Bubbly, and Toil and Troubleload, Macbeth in the early morning with a rotating bowl.
Fine. Muddly Mixed Biogas, and the one I liked, if I ever write an autobiography, this is what it's going to be called, Curriculi Curricular. I think that's fantastic.
This is the Latin plural of the curriculum. It depends on the stratum you are in, or the strata in the social behold. And mine was quite low at that time.
Fine. Right.